This video is gonna tell you everything you need to know to survive in Amsterdam on a budget. More specifically, I'll be challenging myself to survive off just 20 euros for the entire day. The challenge? To get breakfast, lunch, dinner into at least one fun activity throughout the day while staying within our budget. What is going on, guys? My name is Kyle, and on this channel, I make weekly travel videos ranging from guides, tips, tricks, and even some crazy spontaneous challenges. So if you are into that type of thing, make sure to hit that subscribe button and join me on this crazy adventure. I like to start out all my mornings with a quick run, and I know the perfect budget place we could go to grab some breakfast. Let's get to it. Just got breakfast at the HEMA. They are known for having a super cheap breakfast. They have a little buffet and you can pick an assortment of different items ranging from 50 cents to 3 euros each. I got myself a Toasti and an orange juice. The Toasti was 3 euros, the orange juice was 1 euro. So we are down to 16 euros left for the day. Run, check. Breakfast, check. Now, let's seize the day. Amsterdam is known for a lot of things, but being cheap is not one of those things. I told a couple friends about this challenge, and they told me I was crazy, it was impossible, even going as far as to say I would just be eating ramen 3 meals a day. I assure you, that is not this video. Amsterdam as a city, though, is trying to deter budget traveling over the next few years by raising prices of everyday activities and accommodation. So if you're on a budget, definitely do your best to limit the amount of days you're within the city. Or live like a local. Head over to the Albert Hejin or Lidl, a couple local grocery stores that have reasonable prices on food. If you have your own kitchen, this will work out perfect. I just finished up some work and was getting hungry for lunch. I'm thinking, since it's such a beautiful day, we'll head over to the Lidl, buy some lunch, and then go over to Vondel Park and enjoy a nice picnic. Let's get to it. Upon arriving at the Lidl, I was on a mission to find the cheapest lunch we could get. Thankfully, one of the managers helped us find a super cheap filling lunch for under 3 euros. It's time to head to Vondel. This is a perfect example of what you should avoid while on the bike pass in Amsterdam. Shortly after filming this, they got hit by a bicycle, and everyone laughed because it was their fault. We just got settled at Vondel, and we hit a home run at the Lidl. I got 3 ham and cheese croissants, a banana, and a vitamin water for 2 euros and 40 cents, putting our grand total for the day at 6 euros, 40 cents, leaving us about 13 euros and 60 cents to get through the rest of the day, which I think is very achievable. Now, I'm starving, so I'm gonna get to eating. While we were eating lunch, we met Kelsey in the park. She's a Dutch-American citizen who just moved back to Europe to start her master's in London next week. After getting to know each other for a bit, it was time to figure out our plan for dinner. For dinner, we head over to the Food Holland, which we talked about in the How to Travel Amsterdam guide, which you should definitely check out after this video if you haven't seen it already. Full disclosure, I definitely thought this place would be a little cheaper. Everything was over 10 euros, and I didn't want to blow our entire budget on one meal. So we were able to find this junior pizza for about 8 euros and 50 cents, leaving us with 5 euros left for the rest of the night, which I have the perfect idea of how we can spend it. But first, let's eat. Now, let's head over to the grocery store. I haven't decided yet if we're gonna do Albert Hejin or Lidl, but you'll find out in just a second.
We decided to go with the Albert Hejin. They had this Italian red on sale for €4.50. And if you know me, you know my wine shopping strategy is to just buy anything from Italy.
And with that bottle of wine coming in at just €4.50, our grand total comes to €19 and some change for the day. I'll put the exact number on screen right here, but what I do know is that we are under €20 for our budget for the entire day. Now, I'm gonna enjoy this wine while I watch the sunset from my terrace. If you guys got any value from this video or enjoyed watching it, make sure to hit that subscribe button and join me on our next adventure. And if you have any budget travel hacks of your own, make sure to let the community know down in the comments below. I will see you guys next week.